Ryder, I need your help with something.
Okay, out with it. You've clearly got something on your mind.
One of our botanists' heart called up in a panic. A colony transport has been stolen.
It's a transport. Can't you just replace it?
It's not the transport. It's what's on it. Our seed vault. One of a kind. Without that vault, things get complicated. Krogan children need the nutrients in those plants to survive. Even one clutch of babies hatch before we get the stuff synthesized. The effects would be permanent.
So what do you need from me?
I'm gonna find those thieves and get the vault back. Be nice to have you along.
Of course I'm in. Whatever you need.
I knew I could count on you. Hark's waiting for us at the colony on Eladin. He's tracking down the transport beacon. He'll have the location ready for us on arrival.
Good. We'll find the transport, Drack. Don't worry.
I'll hold you to that, Ryder. Hey. Thanks. I owe you one.
Don't be silly. That's what friends are for.
We're on course.
Tuchanka coming up. Drack, sir, you're here.
Settle down a second, Hark.
Sorry, this is just more excitement than I'm used to. I tracked the stolen transport to one of Elidan's moons. You need to take your ship. Nothing we've got has stealth.
Let's go.
My coordinates should drop you just close enough to sneak in.
What are we walking into?
A group of Nexus exiles. They're hiding out in an old complex up there.
Nexus Exiles. Friends of yours, Drack?
We made a lot of friends during the mutiny. Guess we'll find out.
Visit a surprise as long as possible.
Until we shoot them all, right, Ryder?
Yes, Drack. Until we shoot them all.
This place is a dump.
Shoddy security.
They should be embarrassed. They don't even have a lookout on the back door.
Most people wouldn't complain.
Be nice to have some kind of challenge. It's the least they could do, making us come all the way out here to kick their sorry asses.
Over there. Guessing that's the colony's transport?
Yeah, that's it. The seed vault better still be on board.
And if it's not?
I tear this place and everyone in it apart. Until we find it.
It's a plan.
This place is a dump.
Told you so. These guys are barely worth the ammo. Transport. I've had better fights in my sleep.
They're probably just warming up.
Yeah, but will they get it together before I die of boredom?
Sam, can you clear up that comm signal?
I will attempt to do so.
Aron, we got a problem!
Get it together! Stop them!
Wait, did I hear Aron?
Yeah. You think Spender's involved?
It'd explain how they got the codes to the transport. Aron, we're gonna have a friendly little chat, you and I.
Looks like someone's holding a grudge.
I'll teach him a thing or two about how to hold it. Absolutely. Time they got organized.
You get way too happy when people shoot at you.
Thank you.
idea what you're in for.
They're getting better at this.
Says you.
Stay with the Krogan colony.
Kept tripping over the young ones asking for more war stories. Morda had things in hand, didn't need a relic like me around, so I set out to hunt Kennet. Stop hiding and fight, you quadless bastard!
They're falling back to the building.
Like that's gonna help.
Hello? Can you hear me out there?
I know that voice. It's our botanist, Vorn.
Pathfinder, Drack, it's you. No wonder the pirates said they need reinforcements.
Why are you here?
I was on the ship doing inventory when the pirates stole it. It happened so fast I couldn't warn anyone.
Right. Quit messing around and get down here.
I would, but I had to lock myself in one of the containers to keep them away. Pretty sure they want me dead right now.
Of course they're warming up for liftoff. We don't have time for this.
Guess they figured out why we're here.
We can't let them get away. Colony's doomed without the vault on that transport.
They're hunkering down over there.
Transport or Vorn, we've got to make a move here.
Oh,
Drack, focus. This is your colony. What do you want to do?
Without Vorn, the seeds in the vault are useless. We get him first. Vorn, we're headed your way.
That doesn't look so steady.
It'll hold.
Pathfinder, if you don't make it in time, could you give Kesh my love, please?
Don't be stupid. Of course we'll make it in. Wait, what did you just say?
I said love, didn't I?
I'm gonna rescue him, and then I'm gonna kill him!
Signal is closer.
Back in my day, Krogan asked for permission before they went in and started courting. They didn't just hop into things without the proper clan traditions. Kids these days. Aron! Get over here so we can talk.
I don't think so, Krogan. Stealing your transport was just step one. We're gonna destroy everything you care about.
There's only one thing getting destroyed here today, and that's you. And this place. And also your boss. And probably your entire crew. So a lot of things are getting destroyed here, actually, and all of them are yours!
We find Vorn, then the transport, then I deal with Arone.
You never mentioned Vorn before.
Clan botanist. Kid's real good at making things grow. But he has no survival instincts at all. Miracle he made it to adulthood.
20,000 credits! Stop them!
So far, it's not doing much.
Vorn's comm signal is up there. This place really is falling apart.
So long as it doesn't fall apart while we're in it.
Over here.
Anyone out there?
Guys.
Let's go.
Watch out!
No!
That could have gotten you killed.
It was a reflex. But it's okay, I'm fine.
What were you thinking? Why would you do something like that?
He was going to shoot you.
The colony can survive just fine without me. But without you and what's in your full head, there's no future for our people.
You're always talking like you're expendable, but you're not. We need you. You're not just some old soldier. We know what we lost because you lived it.
I need to get some stuff before we go. You talk to him.
Giving everything for your people takes a strong will.
Kid doesn't get I have to put my life on the line sometimes.
Doesn't he have the right to take the same risks for your sake?
Quads, not you two. We don't have time for this. We have a transport to get.
I'm ready to go.
You stay right here. I'm not telling Cash you died like an idiot. Yeah, this'll do.
Incoming!
Hi.
Drack, the seatbolt is still on the transport. I hit the locks before they caught me.
Good thinking with those locks, Vorn.
Thank you, sir.
Don't get too cocky. You still got caught.
Yes, sir.
Coming!
Looks like a mech suit.
Not gonna be much use to anyone.
There's the transport. Bourne, override the controls and keep the docking clamps shut. We'll cover you.
Okay!
Too soon!
Finally, something I can sink my rounds into.
Brought their friends.
Thank you.
Signs of pirates where? I don't see any pirates.
Over here, guys.
So what now?
We find a wrong.
Looks like we're done here.
Don't move.
You.
I'm taking this transport.
You're gonna get yourself killed if you do this.
Like I'm not dead the moment that crazy old Krogan gets his hands on me.
I'm not the one you need to worry about right now.
Why is Vorn...
I'll just wait. Oh my God.
Wait. Don't come any closer. It'll affect anyone who isn't Krogan. It's pretty strong stuff.
Time to take out the trash. My first live specimen test. Doesn't last long, but it sure works fast.
You wouldn't dare! You're just bluffing!
Did you really just say that?
No, wait! Don't let me go!
We need to know what Spender's up to. Besides, there's gotta be a line somewhere.
Figured you'd say that. Fine. Take him back to the Nexus it is. It's still not nearly as fun as dropping him.
I'll take your word for it.
I'll tell you everything I know.
Shut up, you quadless little shit. We're letting you live for now. Let's get this transport back to where it belongs.
Expendable, Drack.
We are not having this conversation.
I don't know. No harm hearing him out.
I hate you all. Let me be old and cranky in peace already. Thanks for helping me get the colony transport back, Ryder. Of all the stupid things.
That's life on the frontier for you.
You should have just let me kill Arone. Would have been simpler, safer.
He's more useful alive than dead.
Makes sense, I suppose. I can still kill him later. I can't wait to nail Spender to the wall.
He'll be brought to justice. Alive. Like Arone.
Justice. Last time Nexus Justice just got my people the short end of the stick, as usual. Oh, listen to me, Ryder. You've been around me long enough to realize this. The fact is, I'm a relic, a symbol of the past, when Krogan were bent on destroying themselves. Fighting, killing, it's all I know. For my clan, for Kesh, to have a real future, maybe it's best I'm not part of it.
Your clan needs you, and so do I. We need to look out for each other.
You say that now. Just remember who you're encouraging.
PB's been looking for you.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, this is Nexus Control. I've decrypted the scrambler you found, sending you the information now.
Good job. Pathfinder out. Sam?
Received.
Fallout from the recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors on the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that it's, quote, for your safety. This is HNS.
I'm sorry, Lana.
They're just trying to boost our morale.
Drack will want to see this.
Maintenance crews, please report to the... commissary. Showdown on Kadara. Rivals 5 pounds.
Thank you for the Kadara nails. They didn't pay his cash, but...
Oh. Worried about this place if the Ket find you.
Then we defend the station. It's all we can do here.
We've got everything we need on Spender.
I've been waiting for this moment for nearly a year. Ready?
Let's go confront Spender.
Be nice to bring his head back to Morda on a pike, you know, as a gift.
He's Nexus personnel. Addison and Kandros will decide what to do with him.
Spoil sport.
I didn't have a choice. Arone said they'd kill me.
You helped the mutineers, Spender. That was a choice right there.
All you had to do was ask for help. Instead, you put everyone else at risk to save yourself.
Please, incriminate yourself further. Tell us everything they made you do.
What do you know, Pathfinder? You weren't there during the mutiny.
You're done now, buddy, and with any luck, they'll give you to me.
Everything the Pathfinder's saying is true. Here's the proof.
A scrambler packed with logs and credit transfers to exiles.
This has been going on since the mutiny. He's been altering files, stealing supplies, communicating with them.
We have a confession from Arone, one of the exiles.
Arone. On the record this time.
We've been working with Spender since the mutiny. He armed us, and now he keeps us supplied. As long as we keep heat on the Krogan. I don't know why he hates them, but he really hates them.
I can't even begin to fathom the damage he's responsible for.
Like your hands are clean, Kandros? We all wanted the Krogan gone. I just made it easier. The exiles think I work for them, just like you think I work for you. That's what real politics looks like.
Right under our noses. God damn it, Spender!
The Krogan left. Spender played both sides just to get a promotion. You couldn't have seen that coming.
No. No, I was given ample reasons to suspect something. I just chose not to. Tan was on my ass about the Krogan so much, I let myself be blind to Spender.
You're getting a chance to fix this now.
Let's start with taking our side when my clan tries to negotiate a better deal with Tan. You need us, and frankly, we need you.
You're right. I'll back you up. We'll do it right this time.
So, what about him?
Lock him up. He won't be the last, but he'll make a fine example.
You're just gonna throw me in a cell?
Could be worse. We could throw you off the station. Think about that for a moment.
Thanks, Ryder. You have no idea how glad I am this business is settled.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates. Still in quarantine.
PB said she wanted to talk to you. Now orbiting Kadara.
Do I even want to know?
Hey? Oh, this? Some idiot who got talked into a headbutting contest with me by his buddies.
Some buddies?
Hey! You!
Not in my bar.
I know you. Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now, we're gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
You know I am. You start this, I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah? You and what army?
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
Just what do you think you're doing? I'm getting too old for this shit. Hey, Ryder. Do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
No way I'm getting on Cash's bad side. I'll rat you out the first chance I get, old man.
Oh, figures. And probably wise. She's a tough one, my Rujan.